Testing 1, 2, 3, 4. Rapping Forte Rag Top Records 1996. What's up? Let's do this.
Yeah, foe. You done finally got that parole card.
Yeah, man, it was long coming trying to get that, man.
I understand that, foe, but a lot of people don't know what you done been through, bro.
Man, a brother done been in this rap game for 10 years, man. I've been from hell and back, you know, Frank?
Well, what you gonna have to do is lay it down and lace it up like a shoestring.
Okay. Like this here?
Allow me to take you back down memory lane when the player was so young in this rap game. Yeah, if you had a fight, you best to knock a sucker out, because moms wasn't about to let you in the house. Yeah, we had to throw them in the days. Didn't have a Glock, never seen a 12 gauge. Wasn't no banging and gang affiliated deaths. Brother had to go to school in the days to get a rep. Always wanted to bust a gang of these raps and be the first player to put Frisco on the map. So add this to the list of them hits that be knocking for the new year. I'm a vet in this rap industry, you're wet behind the ear. Shit, I even caught the San Quentin Blues. Used to rock that motherfucker every night, I pay my dues.
A brother that paid his dues. You done paid your dues. You done paid your dues. A brother that paid his dues. You done paid your dues.
From the west, but I don't ride a saddle. Used to do a lot of battle. Bet you money, I'll make your trunk rattle. Ever since the solar system, boys club and house parties, rap contest at Booker T, man, it was everybody snatching and taking and swooping on stuff all the way home. Once me and O hit the jets, man, we was gone. Up the stairs to the vacant house, that's where we practice at. We didn't have a studio, so man, we had to work with that. No reel to reels, no mic, just the radio. Paper and pen, and I was in the heart of the ghetto. Trying to pursue my dream, trying to make things right. I posted up with other people with shows, begging to get the mic. I was kicking down doors, posted up like the 49ers. All I wanted to do was bust a rap before the headliner. They pushed me to the left, I said, all right, that's cool. Now you call my booking agent every day, I pay my dues.
You done paid your dues. A brother done paid his dues. You done paid your dues. You done paid your dues. A brother done paid his dues.
Difference is you talk about the game and see I'm living in it. And all my folks, RIP, I see you in a minute. Before I cut, I got to shock it cause I'm still pissed. From all my state's court dates and the time I missed. A lot of deputies in correctional facilities. I kept their ass up all night, but now they feeling me. From banging on the walls and busting raps off the top tier. Bet you never thought I'd be the entertainer of the year. But why not? Cause I got what it takes to represent. Crowd could be 100,000, I'm never hesitant. Just ask Frankie J to drop me an old school beat. Them funky instrumentals kept me off the street. They kept me motivated. I was always underrated. Bet my real folks wasn't surprised when I made it. Plus I gave them digits back to the parole board. So now I'm cool. I done paid my dues.
You done paid your dues. Even called the jailhouse blues.
I talk the talk, but now I'm walking the walk.
You done paid your dues. A brother done paid his dues.
I talk the talk, but now I'm walking.
The beginning.
Everything's fat.